meteorologist Ellie Morrison is here with a look at our forecast. And Ellie, this is perfect Friday night weather.
Sherry, it's feeling very comfortable outside. Taking a look at current temperatures throughout the area, most of us are sitting in the middle 70s. We have readings at 75 degrees in Alpena, 74 in Mayo, a little bit cooler for some spots right by the shoreline, 70 in Harrisville, and 69 degrees in Oscoda. We have those winds coming off of Lake Huron, but they're fairly light. Out of the east-southeast, 6 miles per hour in Alpena, northeast winds at 7 miles per hour in Oscoda. We're seeing cloud cover rolling in from the south. The rain is staying near the Detroit area. No rain in our forecast. You can see the clear skies back over towards Marquette and Minneapolis. And we're going to find clearing taking place tonight and plenty of sunshine shaping up for the weekend. So for tonight, we'll have low temperatures heading down to 56 degrees in Alpena, 52 in Mayo, 57 in Oscoda, with decreasing cloud cover. Sunshine all day tomorrow. You'll certainly need the sunscreen if you are heading out to Brown Trout or any other weekend events throughout the area. 80 degrees for the high in Alpena, 79 in Oscoda, a touch warmer farther to the west, getting up to 86 degrees in Atlanta. So Futurecast here shows the cloud cover heading off towards the east, clearing overnight. Lots of sunshine in store for Saturday, and then it's going to stay clear going through Saturday night and on into Sunday. If your plans take you towards the shoreline for any beach or boating activities, sunny tomorrow, highs near 76, waves very low around a foot. Mostly sunny on Sunday with temperatures near 79 degrees, and the water temperature out in Lake Huron is sitting around 66 degrees. Temperatures tomorrow near 80, getting warmer Sunday, middle 80s, very warm for Monday. Certainly summer-like weather with highs in the upper 80s on Monday afternoon. Then winds will shift out of the north, bringing us cooler temperatures Tuesday and Wednesday. For tomorrow, sunny skies, highs heading up to 80 degrees. Early Sunday, a low of 59 degrees, a high of 86, mostly sunny and warm. Then even warmer Monday with a high of 88 degrees. Early Tuesday, a chance of isolated showers or thunderstorms, but not looking like a washout. Highs near 77, so it'll feel a little bit cooler by the time we get to Tuesday afternoon. Wednesday, a mix of sun and clouds, starting in the upper 50s, highs near 77 degrees. Heading up to 80 on Thursday with a possibility of scattered showers or thunderstorms. And then for next Friday, we're going to see partly cloudy skies with highs in the upper 70s. So no weather issues here for brown trout, at least through the opening weekend. Some cloud cover this evening, but that's going to retreat off to the east, and then we'll see clear skies all throughout the weekend.
That's lovely.